everyone. This is it. This is the audio video rig I have always dreamed of owning, and I own it because of you, the Kickstarter donors. So thank you all so much. I mean, check this out. It's awesome. We got the Samson sound system right here. We got the projector screen. We've got the Optima projector. We've got microphones and mic stands. We got the Furman thing in case lightning strikes so it doesn't fry anything up. We've got this thingy that Devo Spies told me to buy. We've got the Table Mate 2. I mean, you got to go all the way to Bed Bath & Beyond to get one of these things. So it's amazing. And that's just the beginning of it. Because I also got all this other stuff that because of the stretch goal, I was able to get. I mean, I got the Garmin GPS happening here. I got the 64 gig iPod for all the videos I'm going to put on the video show. We got the Zoom H2 recorder for. I've already used this for Bad Rapport. Let's see. We also got the awesome HD video camera. Whoa! It's like 3D and shit. And I got the Wacom drawing tablet, which is. Oh, wait, that's not the Wacom drawing tablet. That's my Logan Award for Outstanding Parody Song of 2011 for Snoopy the Dog. How could I possibly have confused those two items? That's silly, really. So. Yeah, so one more time, thank you all so, so much for donating to the Kickstarter. It means the world to me that I have this stuff. You may have noticed I don't yet have a couple of the other items that I had listed for my stretch goal, which are the laptop and the iPad. I'm holding off on those because I might want to combine those two into one thing and get a MacBook instead. I'm also wanting to keep some money handy in case LuxKeyCon needs some funds, so that'll all be figured out later. But for now, I'm sure you're all wondering, where the hell are the prizes that we were supposed to get, you blonde freak? Well, I'm working on them. In fact, to prove that I've been working on them, I'll show you the chibis you are all supposed to get. Well, I've been starting to draw them. 79 chibi cards. And, I don't have you in it yet, obviously, but I was able to draw myself. So I have myself drawn on 79 individual chibi cards. In fact, if you kind of makes a neat flipbook. It's like, hey, want to see the most obnoxious flipbook ever? Or how about, hey, you want to see a physical manifestation of Luxky's id? It's kind of like this. You know. So, that's being worked on. Last night, I was able to finally get all those Kickstarter surveys sent off to everybody. The interface was kind of weird and wonky, so if somehow it didn't get to you, or the resend that I did through the messaging thing didn't get to you, just email me at thegreatlukeski@gmail.com, and I will email you the survey questions so that I can get all of your various prizes to you, so that I can get to work on them right away. I want to get all the lower-tiered stuff done quickly, like within the next couple of weeks. I want to get the t-shirts ordered and all that stuff out of the way, so then I can concentrate on the bigger ticket items, which were the caricatures, the puppets, and the songs, and stuff like that. So yeah, again, thegreatlukeski@gmail.com. Email me if you have any questions about any of that stuff. The other big thing, as I mentioned before, LuxKeyCon, we've been doing some work. I've figured out that the most likely weekend that LuxKeyCon is going to happen here in the Chicagoland area is June 21st through 23rd of 2013. I've already mentioned that on my Facebook and Twitter, and I mentioned it in the surveys asking, hey, does anybody know of any major conventions or events or super conflicts that would make it a bad idea to have it on that weekend? So far, nothing major has come back, so... and I have a few backup weekends picked that are in the survey, so we'll see what happens. But mark that on your calendar for right now. Most likely it will be June 21st through 23rd, 2013, here in the Chicagoland area around Des Plaines, Illinois, which is just north of O'Hare Airport. So yeah, that's that. I'm really psyched. I can't wait to start figuring out LuxKeyCon. I can't wait to start creating all these prizes for you guys. So thank you all again so much for donating to the Kickstarter. And you know what? I think it's time to celebrate. And there's only one way we can really celebrate around here when it comes to our love of comedy music.
How will everybody say about the bird? The bird, 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 the bird